idea of a perfect day would be an early drink, a pre-dinner drink, a lovely restaurant that certainly doesn't serve spaghetti, because eating spaghetti on a first date is an absolute nightmare. So a nice Japanese or a steak restaurant would probably be my favorite, with a good ambience, not too loud of music. You want to have some sort of a rapport with the person you're with. And then to a quiet bar afterwards to just to unwind and to relax.